how to even program as an administrator. So let's test it with Hamachi. What you do is you right click the program, and you may see it says run as administrator right here. That's not what you want. You want to go to properties and then go into general, security, shortcuts, details, shortcut. Done. Compatibility, that's it. It's different for some different ones, I don't know why. Different programs have different things. It's usually security for me or something like that. Anyways, compatibility. And then you see over here in the privilege level, you click run as an administrator, and that is that. So, thanks for watching this very short video, and bye.